What is up, people? Okay, so I had to rebalance the audio because it's nighttime and I'm gonna be quieter. I'm unsure. I think it's a good balance, but we'll see in post, I guess. I did test it. It sounded all right, but you know, it's... I'm just gonna turn it down just a bit, just because I wanna be sure. Okay, so I started playing a bit off stream and I was like, fuck, I need to stream this. So basically there's like we were here before, but there's a ladder here you can climb up that I didn't know until I watched Neon stream. Neon Taster, give him a follow. Oh, I didn't shout him out last time. I forgot about shoutouts. What clip are we gonna get?
No, stop, ow. Oh my God, look at this. Ow. Yoko. Ow. No, knock it off. Knock it off. No, stop. Ow.
Yeah. His dog is like tormenting him. Yeah, Neon's dog is named Yoko. She's really cute. He posts dog pics. Follow him on Twitter for the Yoko pics.
This is good content. Where's the out? No.
Okay, it ended. Yeah, this is a new area. I don't know if I was like run out of stuff to do in the other area, but I eat Chipotle and I bought a second burrito for when I get hungry tonight. So that's good. I like got everything in this area, basically, I think. Of course, all the enemies have respawned, but that's good because then you can see them. I think there's a crab I can fight, I think. Like a big crab, I mean. I don't know if I can get to it, actually. There's like two places to go, actually. There's like there's a room with like a lizard guy and you come in through the ceiling. I think we're gonna just go in that. I found the key in this area. I'm not gonna like explain it all. I wonder how you get that. You can go around. It doesn't get you the chest. Oh, I got a magic upgrade as well, and that was in this area too, and then, oh, how much does this cost? Oh, I can't afford that. There was another defense upgrade in this area as well. Oh, okay, that was obvious. Is this how we get to the octopus? Did that do anything? Is that like at all useful? That did like basically nothing, right? I guess we have to go the other way to the lizard man room, which was somewhere here. No, it was Was it here? Well, this is where the key was. I can't cut that grass, you see that? I was trying to cut every grass and it's not possible. Every grass, every blade of grass. Oh, it's here, okay. I guess this is the only way to go. He just lets you slaughter him for some reason. And then out here, oh, you know what's funny? My face cam is on, but it's not on in OBS, but the light for it being on. It's just, the room is too dark. Even when I turn the light on, it's not. It's just like a completely dark face cam, so it's just not worth having it on. It's just a black rectangle. Okay, new stuff. Oh, looks like we'll get the hookshot. Is this the hookshot dungeon? I'm ready for the hookshot. Oh. Secret? Or required? Oh, that seemed pretty required. Or maybe not. Dude, which way is the wrong path? Okay, we're going back. I just flip-flopped. Oh, is this a dark area that we need the lantern for? Well, we have the lantern, so. Well, looks like we need the hookshot, so that was a waste of magic. Oh, I got 1,000, so I bought another thing as well. Heart potion, whatever, health potion, whatever the fuck. What are they called? Magic potion. I bought another one. Also, you can like super hear the controller clicking, but there's like nothing I can do about that. Oh. There was a room that Noam found that I didn't find, and it had like, I didn't find in the last stream, and it had, it was like a moat and then three turrets, and Noam was like, oh, it must be poison water, and he just left. The water was in fact not poison, and at the end of the room was like 250, it was a chest with 250, gems in it. Oh my god, there's so many, Okay, that's effectively a dead end. Good to know. Which way do we want to go? Do we want to go left? Right. Or I guess top left, top right. I didn't mean to do that. Okay, whatever. It's fine. Or bottom right. Given that bottom right seems like the... Wait, what? It's gone. Oh, okay, never mind. I was like, what? Given that one seems like the easiest to miss, I'll do it first. Oh, well, never mind. Another dead end for now. I can't snipe them. They're not close enough. That guy's definitely looking at me. They don't drop that much money. Not really worth killing them anymore. Let's go right first. Oh, this is the same room. Oh, we can target them now. Oh, we never got that chest in that other place. That's gonna, like, bother me so much. Okay, well, this way it is, because that's the only one, the only way left. What the fuck? The motherfucker tried to eat me. Let's go right, I'll say. I think you like have to. No, you don't have to have the lantern at this point. Because Neon got here. Okay. He got here without the lantern. Oh my god, this is so bright. You know what's funny? I was like, oh man, this game is so... during the day. It's like way too light because it's so sunny. Oh, that's how we got that. Okay. So I'm currently not missing any chests. Pretty good, pretty good. Okay, okay. I don't know what those do, but you know, it's good. It's a healing item, I would assume. How are they trying to get me? Okay. Well, I did some damage, I guess. Dude, I love this. Is like a stealth area. This reminds me of the fucking Yiga clan hideout. What's this way first? The foreground before the ground. No way, there's not something here. Dude, it's completely blocked off. Are you kidding? How is that? Let's see. Nice. Oh my God. Oh, he has a shield. I was like, why am I not hitting him? Dude, I'm gonna die. Jesus Christ, what that guy's fucking owning me. That was terrifying. What was back here? I don't remember. Oh, it was just a way up, okay. Oh, what the fuck's that? What the fuck? They were like more explosive than the other octopi, but they're really slow. Okay. I'm gonna go back and heal because I can. Not a hole in the wall. Sometimes hard to tell. What if that like did kill me? They give no money, so there's like literally no point even attacking them. What the? Wow. I didn't realize that that's what that did.
No, I...
What, dude? What the fuck? He fucking owned me. That's what you thought, bitch. What does that do? I feel like that doesn't do anything. Oh, what is that? Why did they look better? I guess we'll find out when we use them. Dude, dude, the atmosphere of this place is fucking amazing. I opened something. I was like, I'm stuck. Oh, this is, we're back here. Is that a secret area that I didn't find? It is. Wow, I'm stupid. Do I want to heal? Is there a point to not healing? Dude, that scared me so much. What the fuck? Dude, playing this in a dark room. Oh my god, the atmosphere. I wonder which way I'm gonna go. Okay, that was like, what? Oh, look at that. Wait a minute. Dude, my potions weren't... I don't know what that does, but it... You can't... It doesn't... It means you can't drink your potions. I don't know what it does, but... It makes you not be able to drink your potions. The shield looks better. Anything that is like fucking tangible, I will take. Is there a reason to not go in the front door? I guess I could pick him off when I, if I do it the other way. I knew there was going to be something else in this room. Oh, great. More bombs that I will never use. Oh. Already stolen? What the fuck? Well, I guess that makes where to go easier. I think the plan is to snipe just a bit. I should throw, let me throw a bomb actually. Can you, like, not? What? Why did the normal bomb? That's not fair. Oh, you know, I just realized I had a whole other item I forgot I had. I don't know what this is, but I have it. It's like a slow-mo. And what is this? Wait, is this... Is it... Did we, wait, is this it? Did we get it? Dude, we got the hook shot. Okay. Well, how much stuff in this area is there? Did I ever go to the spider area? I don't think I did. Hey, look, that's where we are. Oh, look, this is a map of where we were. Oh, we were killing the children. I love that. That's lovely. I think I'm gonna look at that. That looks like something. Wait, that's just like everything else. We can just grab onto it, just like everything else. That opens up so much stuff. What the fuck? What's up here? I can't get down. It won't let me down. I bet you this is to, like, climb out faster, but... Okay, so we've got the hook shot now. Wait, this is where we just were, huh? Right? Or no, this is different. This is different. Look at that, see? I'm stuck. Oh, got unstuck. Solid. Okay, so where was there hooks in this area? Did we see any? Okay, not there. We did that. Think, okay. That was fun. That's not what I meant to do. Oh! Dude, look at that shit. Oh my god. We're at 203, yeah. Was that on the map? Oh, it was. Oh, interesting. And it shows that as well. Yeah, the only thing I'm questioning right now is that, right there. Everything else seems fine. Yeah, everything else seems exactly good. Oh, you have to target or it doesn't work. That's interesting. You have to lock on or it doesn't work, I mean. Target, lock on, same difference. Oh, I feel like I see something there. Like. Oh, maybe that's just a hole. Maybe it's just a hole. Oh, I killed their leader. Okay, so how did I never cut that? What? I don't like that I never cut that. That's not good. We got the hook shot. There's a chest there. How do we get it? Oh. Wait, was that always there? Ooh, let's go. This is a new area. I think. I guess not. No, it seems new. I haven't been here. This is where the crab is. It's boss time. Oh. Okay. That wasn't the hardest thing in the world. That was the correct way to go, it looks like. Well, what's over here first? These bigger maps don't really show that much, to be honest. Okay, I'll take it. New area. Why is that so effective? I don't know. Doesn't seem like there's a reason. Like, oh, it's the new ability, so it works on the new enemy. Now, how would I go up to get that? Looks like I'll have to go over here. Get fucked. That was really satisfying. Just sniping him with the fucking... with my own method of attack. Oh look, the crabs are beating up on the what is it, the baby lizard? That was satisfying as fuck, okay. I just had to check that I wasn't muted, because for half a second I thought I might have been. What? Do you guys see this? Uncuttable grass, that's terrible. Like, you can touch it and it's uncuttable, huh? I had to get some water. Okay, I was like, how do we open this door? That's how. I'm surprised there's not a treasure chest on the other side of that block. Oh, that does damage. What? Are you... Of course there was a thing there the whole time. That's really funny. How often they do that is pretty astonishing. Can you? That wasn't like the most useful thing ever. Uncuttable. Get fucked.
Hmm.
I don't know what the point of that is. There's a treasure chest that I have to get, it looks like. I have to go in order, right? 1, 2, 3, 4. I did one last. That's kind of funny, to be honest. There's really not like a thing in here. I guess not. What the fuck is that? You saw that shit. Okay, how am I killing this guy? He hit me through the wall, that's not. Blow his shield off him. Fuck him. Oh, a new thing. Okay, that was good. Because we, you know, killed the guys, but... Oh, is that the first time we've destroyed a table? I think it is. Okay, please stop. Oh. I could. The problem is if I heal now, all the things will respawn. Okay, how do I get over there? I saw that island. Or that enemy. Oh, come on. Look at that, you can see it. You can see that arrow. Can you not? No, I wanted the fucking... I'm, like, so upset. I wanted to fight whatever that fucking... It looked like one of the characters from Berserk. I think we killed everything except that one enemy. Oh, there's some survivors that I didn't kill on this version, but oh, look at that. That's great. Can I, like, not, like, lock onto that? That's so random. So I have no idea how to, like, activate that, but... That enemy was terrifying. Oh, it was broken. That's what happened. I don't know how to start this. Can you? What the fuck? I don't know how to start the one. So, I guess we won't. Everything will respawn. Oh, look, dude, we're we're 3 cents away from the next thing. Did I just see a tuning fork? Okay, we bought everything. I did. So now what do I do with this tuning fork? There's no equivalent one. There's no counterpart. Oh, well. Oh, I can't. When did I, wait a minute. When did I get these? I don't even. I don't remember getting those, but we have more upgrades to buy, I guess. But now we have the, fucking hookshot. We can do so much shit now. Thank you. Oh, I thought that would like rip away his thing, to be honest. It did not. That's okay. Oh, now those things actually become grapples. When we kill them. Oh shit, let's go. Because that means we get another one. Huh. There's a treasure chest, but I can't see how to get to it. I guess there's another way, but... Oh, wait a minute. That's great. No, that's not what I meant to do. Can I? I don't need to kill this guy. Wait, you can change it. What? With the right control stick. It didn't do that before. Wishing well. Okay. Okay, new patch. See, I don't know what that does though. I don't know what any of these do. Wait. Inverted ash. Oh, it heals MP instead of HP. That's terrible. Oh, defense is increased when I'm in peril. That's stupid. Muffling bell. I don't know what that does. Okay, so I'll just do those three. Actually, I'm not even sure what that one does, so. For the purest answer. So it's gonna do something here, I bet. I can't tell the difference. I don't know what this does. Tuning fork. Another one, let's go. We almost one-shot those guys now. We have no money. Do we need so much more money? I've never been here. Or I'd have cut through that grass. Huh. What is here? I don't remember. Is this the... I've literally never gone this way, okay. Oh, it's this thing. Look at that. You see that? I see it. Well, there's no way to go back. Oh, there is. Just like that, huh? So what does that mean? Can you like throw a fire? Like, does the effigy bring it back? Like what? Oh, also it does go to level 5 because we can tell with that one. Just keep zooming out. It's kind of weird. Oh, there was a thing I saw. Custodians, caretakers of the vault, who have learned magic. Oh, look, we're on this area. Looks like we gotta put out the candles or something. It seems like we can't get past that. Oh, maybe? No. Not what I meant to do. Oh well, I guess we'll come back later. Okay, yeah, I hadn't been there, that's interesting. Even though it's like right there, but. Where are we going that has hooks? Oh, could it be up there? Is that how we get there? A hook? There's nothing there. Damn, how do you... I don't remember hooks being that common here. No, there might be. There might have been that one. Actually. I don't have to like come back around though, is the problem. I just don't want to do that right now. I guess we will. Why? Fine. Why not? Oh, is this a shortcut? I mean, it's not really a shortcut though. Yeah. I couldn't get back this way anyway, so. There's an area here where there's like a single slime all alone. I think it's here. How do you get down there? I know there's a way. This way, okay. See, I knew that. See, but how do I get up there is the problem. Dude, this is like the most Pocket Tanks music I've ever heard. There's got to be a jump. Look at that. There's got to be a jump at some point. I'm not sure how to get that. Oh, is it like this? I'm not really clear on what's going on here. I never cut that bush, are you kidding? I'm still not over the fact that there's, I can see that there's a, like a thing. I just can't get to it. Although I can't get the other chest either, so it's not like a huge deal, I guess. I'm cracking my back for reference. Sorry about all the moving around, just trying to get a more comfortable position. Okay, I'm not really sure where we're going. Have we finished the well? Isn't there like three areas? There's like the... Oh, I can upgrade it here? No. Yeah, there's under the well. I'm gonna go back into the tomb. Well, that didn't give me that piece, but it's okay. Oh, isn't there the thing here? Is this what I want, though? This is a sewer. Oh, this was the thing where the stairs don't work. I remember. How do I get up there? Oh my god. Oh, I just wasn't big brain enough. It's an entirely symmetrical room. Now where is that? I don't know where that spider area is. We never went there. I think I got everything else, but I'm not sure. I did get everything else. Yep, it's open. Oh, I see what this is now. It's saying go behind the... Did I get the thing that was here? I must have gotten that chest. I mean, I could watch the VOD. I must have gotten it, and then that's what it's pointing at. I get it now. I understand. What did we get in that? I don't remember. I could get down real quick. Or I could keep going this way. I'm not gonna. I wish I could have gone back and... I want to go to the well. Attack, of course. Let's see if this is the max. I don't think it's going to be. Wait, isn't this where I was? I think I know how to get that. Fi. Twitch is telling me I'm live now. So glad. They could join me. Oh, that's the shortcut right there. No. It's like my notes. Not that one. Okay, so it's... Oh, I remember. There, 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 and there. Okay. Those three spots. We can do that. Maybe it's like right here. I still don't understand where, how we get that treasure chest. Looks like we go from, like, around the edge. Almost. Oh, there's the fridge. There's definitely going to be ability to jump or swim. Couldn't figure it out. Oh well. What was he in here? It was the dead end to the lantern, that's right. It was the other way. Okay, so where is the spider nest? I don't even know. I guess we should just go to West Garden. That's like the only place left. Actually, maybe the mountain door. Because we have the hookshot now, we can do some stuff. I don't know. Do I want to go there? And check out the hookshot? No, I don't want. Let's just check the beach one last time. What's in here? Oh, it's just the room where we got stuff. Here. already got it. Was that the room with the money, or was that this? Was that the room with the time, the hourglass? This is the 250, yeah, this is the money one. Oh, there's another way to do this, but I'm just gonna do it this way because I don't want to run around. Dude, what the fuck? That's so stupid. Why is that? Okay, well, I'm not wasting any more of these bombs. What was in here? In the shop. I never got that chest. What the fuck? Wait, this pathway is just open this whole time? Oh my god, I'm fucking stupid. What's up, Red Nail? How are you doing? Oh, this was the boss arena, that's right. Oh, treasure chest. Should change your name? Why? Oh, that's not good. How do I get that? Huh. Huh. I can see that there's something to get, but you're doing good. Love playing Tunic. That's good. It's a fun game for sure. Oh, okay. That wasn't that bad at all. How am I? I'm all right. A little stressed with college work, but you know, nice relaxing Saturday. And then I have this big midterm on Monday I need to study for tomorrow, or later today, I guess. Now, how do I get there? Uh-oh. How's he gonna get to me? Thanks. I'm not gonna ace it, but I appreciate the well wishes. Oh, is this it? Is this the way? No. Oh, that's the arena. Yes. So the question is, how do I get down to get that chest? I cannot figure it out, so screenshot it is. Oh, that's a page. I want that. How do I get that? Did I just never go in here? Well, that does not help me get the page. So... it's not just by going around. Now, how do I do it? There's gonna be a thing that lets you jump off of ledges. I'm telling you. Give up on that. That's probably the map for this area too. That's the worst part. Well, now everything's alive again. I don't know if I that was really what I should have done, but whatever. A bit of progress. I think I made progress yesterday, actually. Although I'm not, are there like hooks in that area? I don't remember. I think what I need to progress there is some way to not die from like the corruption. So I don't think I'm gonna go back for, okay. I don't know. Where am I going? I don't have a map is the problem. Maybe there's something where to go over here. Oh. Oh, it's just a shop. No thanks, bro. You know what we can do, though? HP or defense? HP, I guess. What are we doing there? Come on. Oh, I just hadn't. Is this the map? Survival tips. Keep an eye on your bars. Oh, look at that. Well, we already got everything then. Okay. Wait, look at that. Those connect. Right? Can we get that? Can we do that? No, I didn't know how to get over there. I'm talking about like here. Like all there. But I was there looking there. I couldn't figure it out. What is that? Was that always there? I don't know if that was always like that. Now, how do I get over there? I don't understand. I don't want to like do this all again. I'm going to go back the other way, I think. I say that as I've come this way, but oh, it's this area. I never went this way. You can see because I didn't cut any of the grass. I don't like that. There's like a whole parallel thing over there. How? Why is there just a my God. I don't know what I'm doing. What was the point of that? I don't know how to open the other side, but yeah. Hey, look, I recognize this place. Okay, so I'm not entirely sure where to go. There's the mountain door. Oh, can I do that one area now? Okay, what is the spider cave? Like, I don't know. Where that is. So that, but I don't know how to. There's something we're missing. And then this. I couldn't figure out. Okay, back to the mountains. Where else are we gonna go? upgrade it now. Because I can. Went one too far. No, that's not what I meant to do. God damn it. Is there a way to, like, get into the... Huh. That would have been interesting. Okay, let's see what happens now. Can we make more progress here? I don't remember there being any hooks is the thing, though. I am not seeing the hooks. Where are the hooks? I could do this. I don't know. This game really throws a player into the deep, yeah. What are there hooks? I don't remember. I want to say there aren't. I don't know where I'm going. Oh! One... Is it, do I have to just hit it? Wait, do I have to play like the melody? Is that gonna be like north, south, east, west? Hmm. It's very clear that it's 1-4 is written there. Oh no, it could be 2 as well. It's not 2 though. It's 1-4. I do not. No. Where'd it go? Is there a point to, like, choosing something? Like, can I try this? Does that, like, heal the darkness around you? Unclear. I don't know what to do. Where to go? I'm stuck. Maybe there was hooks? No, I just don't remember hooks. I don't know
what I'm doing.
I feel like I'm missing something here.
I don't know.
What we're supposed to do. One second. Okay, I'm back. Yeah, I still don't. I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing. Where is that, like, where is that spider area? How do I do that? How do I get there? It needs a lantern. Was there another dark area? Fortress of the Eastern Vault. East Fortress, Mountain Door, Sealed Temple. West Garden. Oh, it's this. But I couldn't. I needed something, didn't I? Page 24. I don't have page 24. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know. Wait, oh, that's a chest. Well, I have to get that. don't know what to do. How do I get over there? I don't know. I'm sure there's some way to... Oh. That's kind of a lame. I don't know what to do. Oh, that was a bomb. We have to make a song? I still don't understand. I have no idea. I didn't mean to do that, but it's okay. I'm getting tired and will go to sleep soon. I'm unsure what I have to do next, though. Maybe you have to go back to the beginning. I'm glad face cam's off because my eyes would be so, like, in and out of it. Yeah, I have no idea what to do next. Actually, let's go to the... I don't think there were hooks here. Oh no, maybe there were. Who hit kill now? Wow. Dude, I just fucking sniped that so epically. Sometimes you get stuck. It's really strange. Oh my god, what am I doing? Whatever. We can do it better. Get away. Just stop. Just stop. That didn't do what I wanted it to do. I had my shield. I don't know how to get down there. Screenshot and move on, I guess. He shot me through the thing. What the fuck? I could have gotten here with so much more health, but it's okay. I don't remember if there was a grapple here. There was something we couldn't do, I remember. It is a grapple, look at this. That doesn't even help though. What is that? What did that do? Well, that was underwhelming. How did I die here? I don't remember. Oh no, I didn't die. I just came out on the other side of this fucking... I totally forgot that that was a thing. Wow. But what does it do? I saw it. Now I just don't know where to go. Yep, still don't know where to go. I don't know where to go. Well, thanks for watching. I could raid. Yeah, let's raid Stevia with a fucking... Well, I have a black screen because Teal'll still be alive. He's playing Minecraft. It's been fun. Good night.